It's just my name. Hold on, I gotta make my class work. I don't have a sniper class. I haven't even got it yet. Yo, what's up? Yeah, what's up? No. Cause I'm gonna get spammed. Like always. Alright. Yeah, I did. Remember last time I got added? I still have the 100 notifications. Alright, well, Juan, are you watching? Just put my name. It's Marco Rangel. Yeah, stupid. Go to private match and trials. Private match and trials. That's what we're gonna 1v1. How do you what? Go down. Go all the way to private match and trials. Yeah. Alright, don't start it yet. I gotta make my class. You shut the fuck up, gay bitch. Suck my pee pee. You don't have this one. Boy, Juan, look at the knife that I have. Look at the knife that I have right here. Hey, I said don't start it. Gay ass bitch. Why'd you put it on that night map? No, it's not. Dude, there's night vision. I hope you know that, stupid. Stupid. Fucking stupid ass bitch. Look at the way how you have to aim, dude. This is how you have to aim. Free for all. Make every hit count. Cause your dumbass decided to put it on a night map. Yeah, exactly. This is the biggest map as well, so. Like a hella big map. I'm in the middle. I'm gonna press pause. Stupid. Hold up, I gotta change my class real quick. I gotta press stem. Yeah. Actually, you know what we should have done? See, I'm a 1v1 me, bro. That's how you like 1v1 people. It's a map called Rust. It's like, it's a really, really small map. Dude, look at that. Oh my god. Looks more cool. In the middle of the map. Yes. I don't know what middle you're mapping, but. Oh, I see you. You said you were gonna use a shotgun. Dude, Juan, I can send you the whole text that we had yesterday. About me and you. Yeah. Dude, we had the longest fucking text ever. Well, I was about to complaining about how we should do it on Fortnite and David bitch. Oh, dude, I didn't even see you. I saw you in the fucking corner last second. It is a sniper. It's a bow action. Mm-hmm. Por pendejo, I'm playing. I was trying to knife you, that's why. Pick up my knife. I got it from the battle pass. That knife right there. Oh, now you decide, oh my. That's the point. You're only supposed to hear me. Wait, what do you have in the air? Camping in that corner again. Ooh! Dude, I fucking saw you go over there. No way! No! No. No, why? He's there, or go to game chat and play with him. Cause I don't want to hear that stupid ass bitch. No.
Boy, get your naked ass away.
Bro, I know you're. Finally, I got a kill. Alright, I'm gonna put a pistol on my class. It's edit. It lets you change it again. Stupid.
Are you broadcasting?
Yeah.
Why?
One of my friends is watching me.
Suck.
Not that. You need some wood? Oh no. Oh. Ow.
Why is there an Arizona in here?
Oh, because I gave one DD.
Oh, he drank
it. Yeah.
Alright.
I have low sensitivity, that's why it's delayed. Yeah. I never told him that I have a delay on my TV though, that's the only thing. It takes about a second to like register. I have a monitor, but I'm just not using it. Dude, how did I miss that? Oh, I forgot I had my pistol. I never said sniper only, I said a sniper. That means I can use anything as my secondary. Bruh. Yeah, I never said snipers only, so. GG, get ref scrub. I can use my pistol, that's it. I'm not gonna be a little cheater and use an AR. Cause yes, I know how to do it. Cause I hit the way. Hold up, I'm gonna put fast mags on my thing. Fuck, I don't want that. I'm on the. Dude, where you at? I'm in the middle. I see. Oh no! No way! Wait, what'd you do? I need fast mags. I don't think I have fast mags. como siempre. Apaga el fuego, güey. I wouldn't be left. Yeah, what's up? Don't mind me. Ha ha ha. Where yet? But he's probably camping back in this corner. You see this one? I'm gonna execute him. See if I can. Whenever you get the game, go behind someone and hold a circle. Because different characters have different finishing moves. I don't know this gay boy. Should do it more often. Lose calories and be able to buy freaking Modern Warfare. Lose calories and freaking get Modern Warfare at the same time. You have to go do something, so I'm not gonna kill him if I find him. Once he starts coming back. Oh, dude, that's so bright. Look, I found light. Why are you camping? And David, this round didn't count because it had a timer and it was on the night map. It does not count. Put it on shipment. Because you're going to go play that virgin game. Yeah, but I can't play it. Mission accomplished. Top marks. No. I have Modern Warfare, Apex, World War Z, Fury. Oh no, I don't have Fury. No. Those are the only three games I have. Alright. Nope. David, Fortnite is a virgin game. Exactly! That's what I said on Discord, dude! Then why do you play it? You said you got the deluxe version. I remember. Hold up. Juan. I'll read you the whole text that went on. Yo, 1v1 me tomorrow. I'ma get on like 305. I'ma gonna use a sniper and you use an assault rifle. You said I'ma use a shotgun in Fortnite, right? And said nope, Modern Warfare. You said I want butt cheeks at Modern Warfare, so I'm using a sniper. And I said nah. I said yes. In school, you an 8. Alright. Hey, what? Hold up. Alright. Okay. I already did the whole thing. Okay. Yo, 1v1 me tomorrow at 305. I'm gonna use a sniper and use assault rifle. I'm gonna use a shotgun in Fortnite, right? Nope, Modern Warfare. I'm about to use Modern Warfare. So I'm using a sniper. He's like, no. I'm like, this. In school, you and Aiden are saying I am a sprayer in Fortnite, so let's 1v1 in Fortnite. Said virgin, Fortnite is for virgins, gay boy. Fuck off then. Modern Warfare. What is Modern Warfare? Modern Warfare. Bet. It is a gay game that you play. Fortnite is a virgin game and it's gay. If Modern Warfare is gay, then why do you play it? Play it. Your butt hurt. What the fuck are you saying? Choo Choo is a virgin? I'm gonna tell him. He don't have PlayStation Plus. He can't play online. And then I said, stupid. Big brain. And I texted on five big brains. Okay, buddy, what's your small brain? That's why I outsmarted you. How? Because you're a hoe? No, you. Nah, you. No, you, and you're gay. You're a virgin. No, you. And gay makes happy, the second meaning. Okay, and? He just admitted that he was gay. Sure. Let me beat this. I'm like 1v1 somewhere right now. Right now on rest, so. Yeah. It's a game mode. Go back in the, what's called, broadcast. Apex? Where's this guy at? This guy's camping. Monday! Hold up, one, join it. I gotta go eat. Hurry. Hey! Finally, he peeks out. Is this guy? He's camping up there. I gotta use my sniper. I told you, dude. People on this. Jeez, you suck. Really? Where? Yeah, it's a mode. Dude, where's this guy camping at? Is he camping back up there? I hold up, Juan. Since you seen it, I gotta get off. GG, goodbye. I'll get back on in like a couple minutes. I gotta go eat. Alright, just yell. Yeah, a couple minutes. BRB.
Thank you.
He won't. Hey, Roll. So, gay boys. Stupid. How do you forget to build a wall? Yeah, but I'm not going to. I am. Juan, I'm gonna send you all the pictures of the text that we had yesterday. Yes. No, I was not. You said you were calling me a virgin. David, I said that to you. I said the second meaning. Look, okay, it said. And gay means happy, the second meaning, okay? That means you're pee-pee girls when you see a boy. No, McKay. Yeah, I just called you gay, and you said the first meaning. I said the second meaning. That means you're pee-pee girls when you see a boy. Exactly. So therefore, David's gay. You're gay! Go in the Urban Dictionary, see what it means.